Good morning, my lovely viewers. How you guys doing today? God bless everybody. It's your boy checking in. BZ, Mr. Block Love, Mr. Grab It and Bag It. Stake it till you break it. Dash it and stash it. Wiggy, 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 wiggy money. You already know, baby. So many ways to grind. We'll never stop. Oh, my mama. Always about the bag. Let's secure the bag. Let's get paid. Let's get into it. Guys, you're going for 100 likes on this video. Please subscribe. Hit that notification bell. So every time I drop a video, you, you're going to be the first to watch it. And God bless you for watching my videos. Guys, please watch the videos to the very end so you never miss anything. Thank you very much and God bless. So today's topic, we're talking about the PUA unemployment benefits and a stimulus check. Did you get your PUA unemployment checks and your stimulus check? Because I still didn't get mine, man. The government cut me up, man. I don't know what's going on. I paid my taxes, you know. I just don't know what is going on, you know. I didn't get mine in my bank account, you know. They took their money, but they don't want to pay me. They took their money from my account, you know. But they don't want to pay me, you know. The stimulus check, too. I just don't know what's going on, man. I don't know what's going on. Let me know in the comment section. Did you get your stimulus and did you get your PUA unemployment, you know? And how does it work? If you have a, you know, W-2 job and you have a, what's it called? An independent contractor job, you know, delivery job. Do you get two different checks, you know? Because I get a, you know, I got a, what's it called? A letter from the Virginia unemployment saying I'm going to get a 158. On the regular, you know, the traditional unemployment, and I'm going to get an additional $600, which is the PUA, you know? So we're looking at $758, you know? But I didn't get nothing. Not a single dime. I guess I'm working, so, you know, I'm not making enough money on Grubhub. They got to chip in there, you know? I guess since I'm working, they're not going to give me nothing. I don't know. Let me know. Did you get your money? Didn't you get your money, man? And what is the first thing you use your money for? Don't tell me you went out there and bought a new iPhone or new Jordans. Man, some of you guys are crazy, man. Y'all don't have family to feed. People don't depend on you, you know? Hey, that's your money, man. You do whatever you want with your money. But I'm pretty sure a lot of people pay their rent without $1,200. If you have a lot of kids, hey, kudos to you, man. That's $300 a pop, $200. I mean, what is it, $300 every kid? So if you got 10 kids, how much is this? If you got 10 kids, how much is it? $3,000. That's some good money. You feel me? But I just don't know why the government, you know, they, you know, every time I go on there, they say my what's it called is not available. My information is not available. I just got no, I mean, it's millions of people applying. So I get it as a glitch or something, or they pay, you know. I guess that I just thought about it. Did they put my money in somebody else's account? Yo, that could happen too. They might have put my money in somebody else's account. Cause there's no way they're not gonna pay me if they took my money out, you know. This is crazy, man. They gave my money to somebody else. Working all this year, and it's time to get a stimulus check, they put it in somebody else's account. I don't know. I'm thinking that's the case, because there's no way, I don't understand why I'm not getting it. Unless I'm getting the paper check, you know, which they say is going to start coming in at the end of this month, until July or whatever they say, you know. I don't know, man. This is crazy why, you know, they do me like this. But it's okay. We out here getting to this bag. The ground will never stop on my mama. Always about the bag, you know? Wiggy, wiggy, wiggy. You already know, baby. I'm out here parked at the mall, as you can see. It's dead in here. Nobody. As you guys can see, look. It's dead in here in the mall, man. Dead. So yeah, guys, man, you know, it is what it is, man. We got to grind regardless, man. We're going to grind regardless. Like I said, you got to be selective, you know, cherry picking for life, partner for life. independent contractor for life, rejection for life, you know. Everything we're doing is for life, baby, you know. Be smart with it. Just be smart, you know. Do your best you can, you know. It's hard times right now, I get it. But we essential workers, we out here grinding, trying to provide for our family, if you do have a family, you know. And let's go out here and get it, man. All I'm saying is, I didn't get my PUA, I didn't get my stimulus, you know. I don't know. If you didn't get yours, let me know in the comment section. If you got yours, let me know in the comment section. How's your market? It's very slow right now, you know. Is it busy, slow, steady in your market? Let me know. On that note, let's motivate and inspire each other, man. You are the best. You kill yourself. Know your worth. None of that low office, man. Let's spread love around the world. Let's stop the hating. And God bless everybody, man. Y'all be safe and let's get it. Boss. Biggest boss in the game. Biggest baller. Let's get it. God bless the baby. Boss.